So what is environment basically? Environment is the interaction of natural with our man-made materials. Environment consists of all the natural things like all the landscapes, all human beings, all organisms and everything. But these days, as we saw in our this program, it was basically an awareness program that our environment is getting deteriorated day by day. We should always take pledge to save our environment. It is getting deteriorated because of our own causes, because of ignition of fuels, because of our excess use of automobiles. So we must always look forward for an alternative source of energy so that we can save our environment. Also, environment is includes a natural biodiversity of its own. It has a natural vegetation, and so many people reside over here. So for our own residence, for our own future, we should save our environment. Protection of environment is really very necessary. We only celebrate a day around the year, that is the World Environment Day, on June 5th. But the environment should be taken care of each and every day. It should not be that only on single day we just raise the slogans and we say that we need to save our environment. Each and every day we should take care of it. We should plant more trees. We should not pollute our landscapes, water, soil, anything. It is our duty, it's our responsibility. Since we are born here, we will live here and we will also die here. And obviously environment today is very necessary. Greenery is important, obviously, for many things. Obviously, greenery is it's better for our survival only, and our environment with so many plants gives us oxygen to survive, which is basic. Also, environment provides us all the basic amenities in life. So the basic amenities are like shelter, food, etc. So these things are all provided by the environment. So environment is obviously necessary to protect, and it is definitely our responsibility to save our own environment.